So after that year, I said, I ain't playing no more offense because it's better to give than to receive. So I went to defense on Bobby's side. But I didn't know that they separate the defense and the defense had to go through drills with each other. Lo and behold, I got to go through drills with Bobby Lewis.